Hey guys, JG here. Continuing my road trip to Kansas City. I think I got less than 200 miles now of road ahead of me. Just wanted to thank y'all for tuning in. Right now, currently doing 70 miles per hour. Behind that truck, and I can't take it no longer. Yeehaw! I want to remind you for tuning in, you will be smarter and better looking. So keep tuning in for more of this important content. Doesn't it look like I'm driving into a tornado? I gotta get past this truck because I don't like to be right alongside big truck. Oh man, we're not in Kansas anymore. Oh wait, what the f? I don't know, man. This looks pretty sketchy, to be honest. I gotta get past this black cloud. Everywhere I go, there's a black cloud over my head. Except right now there's a real one. And I'm not the tough guy. Yeah, bring on a tornado. No. I don't want none of that. I just want to reach Kansas City, get in a freaking hotel and be safe. If it has a clean bathtub, maybe take a nice hot bath. Because I'm all stiff from these million hours of driving. I want to point out, by the way, that it's 4 o'clock in the afternoon currently, and you see how dark it is, and now the rain is coming. Awesome. So, oh boy, 650 road deaths in Missouri this year. Well, that's very reassuring. So glad they put that on the screen for me to see. Anyway, I'm slowing down. Holy shit. Now obviously I did not know this was gonna occur. I turned on the GoPro. Yeah, you know, I think I'll just get some gas. Nature is always against me.
In 900 feet.
Yes.
Turn right.
You shut the up. I need gas. Really do, yes. But to be completely honest, even if I didn't need gas, I'm getting out of this shit. Well, guys, I just scared the bejesus out of myself. Well, I think Mother Nature did. But it's a good time as any for a little breaky.
Turn right on Missouri 19. Then turn left.
Hold on, hey lady. You know what? All of a sudden I need gas and I'm hungry. I'm gonna pull into Love's. It's Love. Hello, Love. It's the love that drives us. Wow, this is close. But I'm a professional parker, so it's all good in the hood. So guys, there you have it. JG, chickening out in Missouri in one hell of a storm. I'd rather be a live mouse than a dead chicken. Thanks for tuning in. JGBK out. Like, share, comment, whatever. You know the drill. Plus, you'll be handsome and smart. Bye.